Namaste everyone. We are extremely delighted to be performing a concert for Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya Facebook page and Parivadini YouTube channel. I am Anand Ramakrishnan from Atlanta, Georgia. I am accompanied today by Sri Ravi Subramaniam on the violin and Sri Gurudev Rajagopal on the mridangam. We would like to express our gratitude and thanks to Sri Subramaniam Ramachandran Mama of the Mysore Vasudevacharya Facebook page as well as Parivadini YouTube channel for giving us this wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Please watch the concert and enjoy. Jnananantamayam Devam Nirmala Spatika Kritim Hayagreevamupasmahe Jnananandamayam Devam Nirmala Spatikakritim Adharam Sarvavidyanam Hayagreevamupasmahe. Namaskar everyone. We are going to start today's concert with a song on Lord Ganesha, composed by Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya, set to Aditalam in the Ragam Gowlai. The Pallavi of this Kriti goes like Pranamamyaham Sri Gauri Sutam, which means I pray to Lord Ganesha, who is the son of Parvati alias Gauri.
Pranamamyaham Sri Gauri Sutam.
So this is a song again on Lord Ganesha, composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar in the Ragam Begada, said to Rupaka Talam. The Pallavi is Vallabha Nayagasya Bhakto Bhavami. So please take me as a Bhakta. He is praying to Lord Ganesha or Vallabha here. Vallabha Nayagasya, Vallabha Nayagasya. So this is a song composed by Purandara Dasa in the Ragam Natai, set to Kanta Chaputra.
Thank you.
So this is a kriti composed by Annamacharya in the ragam Bauli, set to Aditalam. This is a very, very famous kriti. This is played actually as Suprabhatam at the Tirupati temple, and this was popularized by Srimati M. S. Subbalakshmi Amma.
Yeah.
Sacred Mandara flower for the distressed who seek your protection. You are an ocean of compassion. So this is a very, very popular kriti by Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya, and we want to render this special kriti as part of the Mysore Vasudevacharya concert today.
Hey. ಬೀನು
Sanskriti was composed by Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar in the Ragam Manirangu, set to Mishra Chaputalam. The Pallavi goes like this, Mamava Pattabhirama. So this is in the praise of Lord Rama, seen as a king, that is just throned king, who had the Pattabhishekam done. Thank you. Swami Tyagaraja in the Ragam Vasanta said to Rupaka Talam. Here Tyagaraja declares who his real relatives are. So he calls Rama as his father and Devi Sita as his mom or mother. Which means Tyagaraja is saying you can enjoy ultimate bliss in the kingdom of Rama, and everybody is treated equally, from the tiniest of creatures to even the devatas.
Rama Bhakti Samrajyam.
Set to Hindola Ragam in Aditalam. And here, Arunachala Kavi says, Raman is the right, out of all the four brothers, Raman is the right brother or the right person to be throned as king. Because when in the story, Kaikeyi says that, Bharata should be crowned and Rama should be sent for Vanavasa. But here in this Kriti, Arunachala Kavi argues that, hey, Rama is the right person to be throned king, and he gives some reasons. Very beautiful Kriti, and of course, Indolam is a very, very popular ragam. So very happy to present this. So. Thank you. So this kriti was composed by Sriman Mysore Vasudevacharya in the ragam Adhevi, set to Rendukalai Adithalam. This is a very, very, very popular song of Sriman Mysore Vasudevacharya. The Pallavi goes like this, you know, Bajare Re Manasa Shri Raghuviram. So here, Mysore Vasudevacharya praises Lord Ram as the greatest and also the leader of the Navagrahas, or the nine planets.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Raja in the Ragam Atana said to Aditavam. Here the composer, that is Swami Tyagaraja, says all you have to do is just chant the name of Rama. That is the greatest mantra. So here we present this.
Thank you.
It's like a Rakti Ragam, so you get a, you can bring a lot of emotion, and so this is a very, very popular Kriti of Papanasam Shivan. So he says, if you pray to Rama, Lord Rama, you can be, you know, he will save you from everything. He's the ultimate savior.
Ramane bhajita loi nodi terume ಸಂಚಲ ಮಗನು ಬಿಡು ರಾಮನೇ ಭಜಿತ ನೋಯೋಡಿ ತೇರುವೆ ಸಂಚಲ ಮಗನು ಬಿಡುವೆ ಸೀತಾರಾಮನೇ ಭಜಿತ ನೋಯೋಡಿ ತೇರುವೆ ಸಂಚಲ ಮಗನು ಬಿಡುವೆ ಸೀತಾ ಸಂಚಲ ಮಗನು ಬಿಡುವೆ ಸೀತ
Sung in two ragams actually, Ananda Bhairavi or Shankarabharanam, but today I'm going to sing in Ananda Bhairavi, set to Adi Thalam. This is a very, very popular, as you know, Ananda Bhairavi is it came from the folklore, you know, folk songs, you know, so it's very popular, it's very beaty, and also this is a very joyous, both the ragam is joyous as well as the song is very joyous, you know, you can sing in, the emotion is very joyful, playful, you know, you can sing, dance, so it's like that. Okay, let's start.
Ramabhadra Rarashi, Ramachandra Rara, Ramabhadra Rarashi, Ramachandra Rara, Ramabhadra Rarashi, Ramachandra Rara, Ramabhadra Rarashi, Ramachandra Rara.
This can be sung as a bhajan song. This is called Namo Namo Raghavaya. This can be sung in, again, according to what I've read, this can be sung in multiple ragams, like Desi Katodi, Punagavarali, even Sindhu Bhairavi. So I'm going to attempt today in Sindhu Bhairavi, except to Adi Thalam.
Namo Namo Raghavaya, Namo Namo Anisham, Namo Namo Raghavaya, Namo Namo Anisham, Namo Namo Raghavaya.
Thank you.
ಋತುಜಾಯ ಸರ್ವಭೂಮಾಯ ಮಂಗಳೋ
like to express our very deep gratitude and thanks to Subramaniam Ramachandran Mama of Mysore Vasudevacharya page and the Parivadini YouTube channel for giving us this wonderful opportunity to perform a concert for the great Mahavidwan, you know, Sri Vasudevacharya. Thank you.